अकमल फ्लाइज टू द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स फॉर दिस पर्टिकुलर रीजन. व्हाट इज दैट? वेल, आई एम गोइंग टू बी टेलिंग यू. उसके बाद वीरेंद्र सहवाग हैज अपॉइंट एज टू इफ देयर इज वन प्लेयर दैट हैज टू बी रिटेन फॉर द हैदराबाद स्क्वाड आफ्टर दैट आईपीएल मेगा ऑक्शन इन 2022. इट विल बी दिस पर्टिकुलर पर्सन. हु इज दैट? वेल, स्टे ट्यून्ड टू टुडेज़ वीडियो टू फाइंड आउट. और सबसे अंत में, डेविड वॉर्नर हैज शेयर्ड अ वेरी क्रिप्टिक इंस्टाग्राम स्टोरी. व्हाट डज दैट रिफ्लेक्ट? वेल, टू फाइंड आउट, स्टे ट्यून्ड टू टुडेज़ एपिसोड ऑफ न्यूज ट्रैकर. हेलो एवरीबॉडी, आई होप यू आर वेल एंड ऑफ कोर्स कीपिंग सेफ. My name is Nivedna Prabhu. Welcome to News Tracker. News Tracker is your one-stop destination for all the latest news in the world of cricket. But before I begin today's video, if you haven't liked, shared and subscribed to Cricket Tracker as yet, I don't know what you're waiting for. So go ahead and hit that button quickly. And without wasting any more time, let's begin today's video. In recent times, of course, we've seen a lot of cricketers fly to the US for better opportunities, and the latest person to be doing so is Pakistan player Umar Akmal, who's also, you know, flown to the United States to look for new opportunities and, of course, start with new beginnings, rather. Now, he, of course, was left out from the Pakistan selection's radar, and he's not been playing international cricket since 2019. Now, Umar himself took to Twitter to make that announcement. He said in that Twitter post, "I'm traveling to the US for some personal meetings. If all goes well, I might have to stay there for some time. I need my supporters to pray for me like they've always prayed." Now, of course, he's not really given details about what exactly those personal meetings are or what his future plan is. But what do you all think of that in terms of, you know, Umar's kind of career with Pakistan and how that has transpired for him? Do you think with the kind of selection process that the Pakistan team is also making, it has been a fair decision to keep him out, or do you think otherwise? Let me know in the comments below. The 14th edition of the Indian T20 League is currently going on in full swing, but Virendra Sehwag has opined about Hyderabad and their plan for the mega auction which is scheduled in 2022. Now, he feels that no bowler from the current unit of Hyderabad should be retained, but on the other hand, he feels that if that rule of retaining foreign players after all does come, that one person who should definitely be retained should be Rashid Khan and nobody else apart from him. Now, what did Sehwag say? Let's find out. Now, he said, "From these bowlers, the current SRH players, I would not retain even a single one, not even Bhuvaneshwar Kumar. That call whether foreign players can be retained or not has not been made yet. If indeed foreign players can be retained, then Rashid Khan is a no-brainer of a choice. No matter the team, everyone would want to retain that kind of a player. He is that good." Now, of course, Sehwag has given his take. What do you all think? Do you agree with him, or the fact that also saying that at the end of the day, if there's one player that Hyderabad should definitely have, no matter what it is, like at the end of the day, he is that kind of star performer. Been very consistent. Do you agree with Sehwag or not? Give me your thoughts in the comments below. David Warner missing from Hyderabad's two previous games has definitely become like a curious case or mystery game that everybody is trying to solve to find out what is really happening there or what is really going wrong. Now, new reports are suggesting that maybe Warner has had a fallout with SRH management, which is why all of this is happening. Now, Warner also went on to share a very cryptic Instagram story, which has intensified this debate once again. Now, Warner is of course known for the fact that he's very active on social media, whether it's the fun content that he posts or also replies to his fans about whatever the situation is. He's been very expressive. In fact, earlier in the week when someone did say or point out with the fact that they could not see Warner in the dugout, he was very immediately, took to that particular social media post and he replied to the fan by saying, you're not going to be seeing him around, in the stadium, but, continue to support the Hyderabad team, because at the end of the day, his association with the Hyderabad team has been so integral. But now this cryptic post is, starting another debate, because in that Instagram story that he has shared, he has said, "It's not about who is real to your face, it's about who stays real behind your back." Now, this of course is very cryptic in nature. At the end of the day, what the really bigger, larger aspect of what is happening, nobody knows until of course Warner kind of addresses it or the management does as well. But these are reports saying that, there has been a fallout between the management and Warner, which is why he's been missing as well. But how do you all look at this? Because like I said, when you think about the Hyderabad franchise, you always think of Warner. That has been that strong kind of relationship. And once you look at this kind of a message on his Instagram story, what do you all make of it? Give me your thoughts in the comments below. Well, with that, it's a wrap on this edition of the News Tracker. If you like the video, you know what to do. Give it a big thumbs up. Follow all our social media channels, including our Telegram channel, because wahan pe you'll find some zabardast match-winning combos as well as fantasy tips for your fantasy teams. Aur Indian T20 League ke dauran, why not head to our Telegram channel and get some amazing tips so that you can make the best fantasy team. My name is Nivedna Prabhu. Main aapko jaldi dekhne wali hoon, lekin uske liye do not forget to hit that subscribe button. And until I see you next time, like I always say, take care of yourselves and stay safe.